I think it's really important to remember that you can have an impact and you can make your clients money, and the two go hand in hand, especially when you're investing in emerging markets.
Generally, if you spend a reasonable amount on diligence and you're going and you're doing the deal and you like that deal, over time it will be borne out and your returns will still come on top.
What's interesting is that we're in 2017 and we are still dealing with the effects of the global economic crisis of 2008.
There's just so many money-making opportunities here to talk about. We are talking about the largest industries getting disrupted.
This is Nick Neary. I'm from Fund Administration out of New York.
Hi, good evening. My name is John Calabrese. I'm with Guggenheim Securities.
I have to tell you, this is an outstanding event that Flya puts together. Folks from not only Latin America, you know, to Washington, D.C., all the way to Washington State. There are so many folks that are here.
I thought it was very informative, as Guggenheim has investment opportunities based in Latin America and the Caribbean. My goal here was to meet with family offices based in the region in an effort to expand dialogue with investors and other clients that may be looking for opportunities.
Hi, everyone. This is Nanette Aguirre, coming to you live from Miami.
Hey, it's George Riggs. I'm with Hightower.
We just ended the Flya conference. It was absolutely fantastic. We're surrounded by so many amazing people, people that have flown in just for today's event. It was an amazing event.
They do a great job of bringing people together. What great connections we can make here. Cross-border, a lot of Latin American contacts. There's a lot of information. Looking at macro, global strategies, alternative strategies, and I just can't tell you how many great people that I've met here. And it's great to see everybody engaged and sharing information about deal making.
We are trying to build trust. We're trying to build relationships. We're trying to help relationships that already exist get deeper. We want Florida to play the financial hub.